are in H Academy channel. Question 13 of exercise 10.2 says, prove that the opposite sides of a quadrilateral circumscribing a circle, subtend, supplementary angles at the center of the circle. It is given to us that ABCD is a quadrilateral. We have to prove that angle AOB plus angle DOC is equal to 180 degrees and angle DOA plus angle BOC is equal to 180 degrees. So let's do it. Let us mark this angle as 1, another as 2. Now look carefully. There are two triangles, OAP and triangle OAS. Now OA is common in both the triangles. AP is equal to AS. Why? By theorem 10.2 that says the length of the tangents drawn from an external point to a circle are equal. And OP is equal to OS. Why? Because they are radii of circle. Hence, by SSS, both the triangles are congruent. And by CBCD, angle 1 is equal to angle 2. Similarly, angle 3 is equal to angle 4. Follow the same procedure and this time take triangles OSD and ORD. Angle 5 is equal to angle 6 and angle 7 is equal to angle 8. Let's mark it 1, 2 and 3. Now look carefully. The sum of all these angles is equal to 360 degrees. Angle 1 plus angle 2 plus angle 3 plus angle 4 plus angle 5 plus angle 6 plus angle 7 plus angle 8 is equal to 360 degrees. Now angle 1 is equal to angle 2. Hence angle 2 is equal to angle 1 via fourth equation. Plus angle 3 is equal to angle 4 plus angle 5, angle 6 is equal to angle 5, angle 7 is equal to angle 8 via equation 3. Now add them. Angle 1 plus angle 1 is twice of angle 1. Angle 4 plus angle 4 is twice of angle 4. Angle 5 plus angle 5 is twice of angle 5. Angle 8 plus angle 8 is twice of angle 8. That's equal to 360 degrees. Now 2 is common. Pick it out. Angle 1 plus angle 4 plus angle 5 plus angle 8 is equal to 360 degrees. 360 degrees divided by 2 is 180 degrees. Now look carefully. Angle 4 plus angle 5 is angle DOC plus angle 1 plus angle 8 is equal to angle AOB. And similarly, we can prove that angle BOC plus angle AOD is equal to 180 degrees. And this brings us to an end of this question. A bit lengthy question and tricky. So if you have any doubt, let me know in the comment section. And do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you.